everybody.
Long distance information, they give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party and try to get in touch with me. Should not leave a number, but I know whose place to call. My uncle took a message and he wrote it on the wall.
Alright.
Help me information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who phoned me here in Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on a ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.
All right. How's everybody doing tonight? Hi, everybody.
Only that I miss her and all the fun we had. We were put apart because her mama did not agree. Tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah.
The last time I saw Marie, she was waving me goodbye. With her home drops on her cheek, tickled from her eye. Marie is only 6 years old. Information, please. Try to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah. All right. I can see all your comments tonight, by the way. We're going to have a great time tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody dancing and swinging around the room. We got to do it, man. We got some great songs for you tonight. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have some big fun tonight. Nice to see so many people on here. Thank you for calling in and seeing me again. Thank you so much. It really means a lot to me. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Well, it's a long, lonely highway when you're traveling all alone. It's a mean old world when you got no one to call your home. And you can pass through towns to the spot you even have a name. Oh yeah, but you gotta keep on going on that road to nowhere. Gotta keep on going, though there's no one to care. Just keep on moving down the line.
All right.
Well, it's a long, lonely highway with her out here by my side. And it's a trail full of teardrops that just keeps on being cried.
Yeah!
My heart's so heavy, it's a low down, dirty shame. Oh, yeah, but she gotta keep on going on that road to nowhere. Gotta keep on going. Though there's no one to get, just keep on moving down the line.
Yeah!
I got a rock for my pillow, neath the weeping willow, and a cool grass for my head. My drinking water's money, so don't you think me funny, cause I would be better off dead. Well, it's a long, lonely highway, getting longer all the time.
Yeah.
And if you don't come and get me, well, I'm gonna lose my mind. So if you read about me, tell me she's the one to blame. Oh yeah, but you gotta keep on going on the road to nowhere. Gotta keep on going. Oh, there's no one to care, just keep on moving down the line. Moving down the line, moving down the line, moving down the line.
How's everybody doing tonight? It's nice to see so many people. Thank you so much. I can read all of your comments tonight, which is fabulous. It's great. I've got so many great songs for you tonight, ladies and gentlemen. What about this one? Everybody get up and have a dance. Come on now.
You're a cheating heart. Well, they can weep. You cry and cry. And cry to sleep. But sleeper won't come. The whole night through. You're a cheating heart. Is gonna tell on you. When the tears are coming down like falling rain, you toss around and call my name. You're gonna walk a life alone, just the way that I do. You're a cheating heart. He's gonna tell on you.
All right, let's play it. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. What about this next song for you? This is like a really oldie. We'll have a go at it for you. Beautiful song.
The girl I never loved will never know I care. And all my dreams of her are dreams I'll never share. But I want her, and I need her, and I know it might have been, but it ended long before it could begin. The kiss I never got, somebody else will take. The plans I never made, somebody else will make. Oh, I'm lonely, I'm so lonely. Cause it's her I'm thinking of. Only but she'll always be the girl I never loved. Never loved. Never loved.
Now how many guys do you know that knew that song, man? That's a really old song. It's a beautiful song from a movie. Anybody can tell me that? That'd be pretty cool, man. All right, let's have some fun.
Oh, finders, keepers, losers, weepers. I won't weep and I won't moan, 'cause I found you and your love so true, and I'm keeping you for my own. Heads I win or tails I lose, I bet my heart to win your love. The day you kissed me, good luck was with me, and I thank my lucky stars above. I'm not the kind to play for fun. I only play for keeps, and I'm keeping all the love that I want. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. The loser has to pay the score. He lost you, and I found you, and I'm keeping you forevermore. I'm not the kind, no, to play for fun. I only play for keeps, and I'm keeping all the love that I want. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. The loser has to pay the score. He lost you, and I found you, and I'm keeping you forevermore. And I found you, and I'm keeping you forevermore. I can read you. Yes, he lost you, and I found you, and I'm keeping you forevermore.
It's really strange tonight because I can actually see you guys on the big screen over here, this side of the room, so I can see what you're saying. It's so good though. If you're liking it, man, press them buttons at the bottom. Let's get them love hearts up there. Let's do it, man. It's beautiful to see. Thank you so much. It's great to see you guys here. Thank you.
You gave your hand to me, and then you say hello. I can hardly speak, my heart is beating so, and anyone can tell, you think you know me well, but you don't know me.
Yeah.
No, you don't know the one who thinks of you each night and longs to kiss your lips, longs to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend, and that's all you've ever been, but you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, the chance that you might love me too. You gave your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy, to never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me.
Beautiful song. I can see you guys, man. It's great to see you. So good. Andrew Smith. Hello, Andrew. You're gorgeous. Patricia. Fantastic. Beautiful. Sharon. Andrew. Margaret. Great. Let's have some fun with this little song, man. It's a beautiful little song, if you like it.
Every time you look at me, I'm as helpless as can be. I become a puppet on a string. You can do most anything with me. All you do is touch my hand, and your wish is my command. I become a puppet on a string. You can do most anything
with me. If you really love me,
press the button.
My darling, please be kind. I offer you the truest love that you will never find. Take my hand and please be fair. Handle it with loving care. For I'm just a puppet on a string, and you can do most anything with me.
If you really love me, come on.
If you really love me,
press, press, press.
My darling, please be kind. I offer you the truest love that you will ever find. Take my hand and please be fair. Handle it with loving care. For I'm just a puppet on a string, and you can do most anything with me. You can do most anything with me.
Thank you so much. Man, we got loads of hearts and loads of hearts and stuff. It's fantastic to see you guys again. I want to share this song with you. This is a beautiful song called Tender Feeling from Kissing Cousins, a movie.
I can conceal this tender feeling now that you are close to me. I'll look at you with tender feeling and can't help kiss you tenderly. I offer you a true devotion all life through, my love I vow. For this is real, this sweet emotion, this tender feeling I have now. Somehow I knew from the moment our lips first met, you'd be the girl I could never forget. No other love could be appealing.
I love you.
I love you right from the start. But with each kiss I'll keep revealing this tender feeling in my heart. In my heart, in my heart.
Thank you so much. Now I gotta see you guys, man. I gotta see ya. I gotta see what's going on this Facebook, because everybody's watching and everybody's being nosy, man. But it's nice to see you guys here. And thank you ever so much for coming back. And you know, I went on the Elvis United and we got a fantastic response. You know, I woke up the next morning with crazy messages. And thanks to you guys for coming along to this business page. You know, this business page is, I've had this page for quite a while, but we haven't really used the page to its benefits. And this is to advertise all our shows. So if you want to see my shows and you want to see any more live feeds, this is the place to be. I won't be doing any live feeds on my fan pages, only this page only. So please come along to there and tell your friends and just like that little button. It's not hard, it's just a little click. You can do it. I want to say hello to everybody. I can see all your comments now. JJ, Fabulous G, hello. Joe Norton is watching. Thomas is watching. Gwen Evans is watching. You guys have been so supportive. Thank you so much. It's awesome that you've come along and we're doing it again. I was really nervous, you know, last time. I still am today, obviously, you know, because you're singing to nobody. You're singing to yourself through a phone. So it's not brilliant. But I hope the sound's okay for you guys. And we've got some fantastic songs I want to share with you. Got some movie songs and stuff. And, you know, if you want me to sing any songs for you, just, you know, put them in the little box now because I can see Sandra Gold. Sandra Gold Airlines. She's online. That's right. And if anybody knows any of the Elvis songs, it's Sandra Gold, man. She knows every single Elvis song. But thank you for coming along. More movie songs, G. Neil Oakton. Thanks, Neil. I'm dying to see Neil's hair after all this. I think it's going to be pretty horrendous. You know, there's a thing called dye. You can still get it off Amazon. Have a go at it, you know. I saw a little clip of him the other day and he's got white hair, ladies and gentlemen, but he was so embarrassed. Anyway, I'm just going to take a little drink. But if you're enjoying tonight, ladies and gentlemen, give loads of love hearts and give loads of thumbs up. Let me see those love hearts and thumbs up. It'd be fantastic to see them. And you know what? Tonight is this. I can do what I want and I can stay on for how long I want to do. So that's pretty good, man. So I've got loads of songs for you, which is great. But anyways, you know, when I was a kid watching movies, I used to sit in my living room with my grandparents and watch movies. And we used to watch the old westerns of Elvis. And I used to love the westerns of Elvis. And there was one western I really, really loved. And it was called Flaming Star. Anyone remember that? Flaming Star? Elvis didn't really sing that much in it. But I thought, you know what? What a great song to do. It's Flaming Star. I want to do it for you, man. It's just pretty incredible. I hope you like this. It's one of them great songs from the movies. We got to do it. We got to do it. We got to do it. Let's see if anybody knows the words. You can clap your hands.
Every man has a flaming star. A flaming star over my shoulder. And when a man sees this flaming star, he knows his time. His time has come.
Yeah.
Flaming star, don't shout me, flaming star. Flaming star, be mad at me, flaming star. There's a lot of living that I gotta do. Give me time to make a few dreams come true. Flaming star. When I ride, I feel that flaming star over my shoulder. And so I ride, burning that flaming star, never looking around, never looking around.
Yeah, come on.
Flaming star, don't forget to be flaming star. Flaming star, keep on to be flaming star. There's a lot of living that I gotta do. Give me time to make a few dreams come true. Flaming star.
Flaming star.
One fine day I'll see that flaming star. That flaming star over my shoulder. And when I see that old flaming star, I know my time. My time has come.
Come on,
let
me have it, come on.
Flaming star, don't wanna shout on me, flaming star. Flaming star, keep mind of me, flaming star. There's a lot of living that I gotta do. Give me time to make a few dreams come true. Flaming star.
Flaming star.
Flaming star. Western movie, man. Elvis did. It was so great to see that film. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to wish somebody a birthday because it is a friend of mine's birthday and I have to wish him a birthday. So it is Paul. We spoke the other day and it was his birthday and he said to me, I love you doing the movie stuff and it's great that you're doing it. And so I want to wish him a big happy birthday. Because he's not been very well and he used to come to all the shows and stuff and he used to come with him and they're just lovely people. So I want to give a big shout out for Paul. It's his birthday today. So anybody's got any birthdays, let me know and I'll try my best for you, man. Let me read some. Love your dance moves. Kathy, there's more where that came from. Kyle's on tonight. Great. So, you know, I know it's really tough for everybody at the moment, and but we're getting through this. And I just want to say, you know, this is what we're here for. We're entertainers. You guys come along and you spend your hard-earned money and you pay for hotels and petrol and all the rest of it. And this is the least we can do to pay you back. So thank you so much. God bless you all. And, you know, hopefully we'll come out of this and then you can come to see me again. But it's my pleasure and an honour to be here and perform in front of you guys. And if you want me back, I'll keep coming back for you. It doesn't matter, you know, when you want me back, I'll come back. I'll always come back for you guys. Thank you for your support. You've been pretty amazing. So I'm going to do a number that was one of my best friend's songs, one of his favourites. He passed away 3 years ago yesterday. John T, a really good friend of mine, and he used to love this song. Slowly but surely, man, he used to love this movie song. And so I'm going to show you a picture of John T. This is, if nobody's seen him before, this is John T the man. This is him right here. This is me and him in his studio doing our album. And he was a lovely, lovely fella. Anyway, he passed away, but he left me with so many memories. He's just a lovely, lovely guy. And I want to do this song for him tonight because in rehearsal, but he always used to play it on his guitar and he was, you know, he used to do my head in, but he was a lovely, lovely guy. So let's remember him by doing this next song. And it goes something like this. Hope you like it. You gotta dance, man.
Slowly but surely, I'm gonna weigh you down. Slowly but surely, I'm gonna bring you round to my way of thinking, my way of kissing, my way of loving. Yes, slowly but surely, I'm gonna make you mine. Alright. I ain't gonna rush ya. I'll let you meditate, though I wanna crush ya. My arms will have to wait, so just take it easy. So nice and easy, cool and breezy. Yeah, slowly but surely, I'm gonna make you mine.
What's your steps?
Oh yeah. I got a feeling I'm not wasting my time. Oh yeah. When you get the message, it's gonna be fine. Slowly but surely, the table's gonna turn. Slowly but surely, your lips are gonna burn for what you've been missing. My kind of kissing, my kind of loving. Yeah, slowly but surely, I'm gonna make you mine.
Everybody knows it, right?
Oh, yeah. I got a feeling I'm not wasting my time. Oh, yeah. When you get the message, it's gonna be mine. Slowly but surely, the table's gonna turn. Slowly but surely, your lips are gonna burn for what you've been missing. My kind of kissing, my kind of loving. Yeah, slowly but surely, I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine.
Alrighty. Yeah. What a great, great song, man, I tell you. Anybody know where that came from? What movie? Anybody? What movie that came from? Tickle Me. That's correct. Elaine knows everything, man. She knows everything about Elvis. Crazy stuff. like speak.
Fame and fortune, how empty they can be. But when I hold you in my arms, that's a heaven to me. Who cares for the fame and fortune? They're only passing things. But you know, on your lips, on mine, makes me feel like a king. Your kind of love is a treasure I hold. It's so much greater than the silver or gold. I know nothing. If you should go away, but to know the love may bring fame and fortune my way, but to know the love may bring fame and fortune my way.
Fame or fortune. Fantastic song. Thanks, guys. She is awesome. Okay, great. Got loads more of those coming up. This is heaven, somebody said. This is for Elaine. Especially for her. Home is where the heart is.
Home is where the heart is, and my heart is anywhere you are, anywhere you are is home. I don't need a mansion on a hill that overlooks the sea. Anywhere you're with me is home. Maybe I'm a rolling stone who won't amount to much, but everything that I hold dear is close enough to touch. Home is where the heart is, and my heart is anywhere you are, anywhere you are is home. Home.
Just for Elaine. Thank you, baby. Now you know Elaine, man. She was like, she saw Elvis so many times in Vegas, and she's been to see me many, many times over here. She's a lovely person. Let's do this. Anybody guess the film?
Anyone could fall in love with you. Anyone who knows you as I do. Anyone could fall in love with you, and I love you, my darling. Anyone lose his heart like me. Anyone who has eyes that can see, anyone could fall in love with you. I love you, my darling. You're the star I reach for. You're the dream so rare.
That's right.
You're my greatest treasure. Nothing can compare. Anyone could want you for his own. Anyone, not only am I alone. Anyone could fall in love with you. I love you, my darling. Anyone could fall in love with you. I love you, my darling.
Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. You know, them songs, man, they're just such great songs. The movies, I love the movie stuff. And it's just, you know, many times on a like Sunday afternoon would you like watch a movie, you know, and it'd be Elvis. It's just, it's such a great thing to do. I just love it. I do. I think it's pretty cool. So, you know, the last time we did Sunny Love, Kyle Harrison, thank you so much. You guys have been awesome. My sister Mary's on. I have to keep saying it. My sister Mary, she's pretty holy, you know, she's got holy trousers anyway. And my cousin's on, Colin. We had like a conversation the other week, me and Colin, well, the other day actually, and we were on the phone for like an hour talking about being kids in our street. And it's a funny story. He used to say to me, he's going to be a professional footballer, right? And I used to say, I'm going to be Elvis. And so he didn't make a professional footballer, and now he comes to pay to come see me. So I won that one. Simple. But it's great that he's here, and lovely to see you guys. I've got some songs for Colin later on, and I've got some songs for Mary too, because it's the anniversary of my nan. She passed away how many years ago now? Many, many years ago. But she would have been 105 today. And she brought me up. I was brought up by her grandparents. I was Granny Reard. And she was such a sweet person. Very, very, she was a big character. And it's her anniversary today. It's her birthday. It would have been a birthday today. So, it's a pretty special night for all of us, really. Gordon Carlson, he was our tour manager in Australia. Hi, Gordon. How you doing? Such a lovely, lovely man. We really became good friends, great friends now. And... yeah, so it's nice to see him, guy. Mario, good to hear you, buddy. How you doing, man? Now, Mario's just being nosy. He's just being nosy. He's just coming on to be nosy. thanks, guys. I want to say cheers to you. Cheers to you all. Let's see some love hearts down here, some thumbs and stuff. No angry faces. No angry faces tonight. Oh, you're welcome, Beverly. Lo, you're very, very welcome. My time is your time. You know, that's what I do for a living. I'd be lost without singing to you guys. And it's nice that I can do that and reach out to you. And, you know, some guys have said to me, it's great because we can sit down on a Saturday night and look forward to you coming on and we have a great time. It feels like we're going out and it's great, man. I love that. I want to make you feel better and that's really good. Danny McNeil, wow, how are you? Cousin from Kidsgrove, 37 years plus since I've seen you. That is true, man. Oh my God, I remember that, yeah. We used to get on, so we were always in trouble, me and Danny. Love you guys. Anyway, I got another song for you that I really like. Kathleen DeNike. How you doing, babe? How you doing, babe? She's in Canada and she's watching tonight. That's so great. Oh, she's watching you. Anyway, let's crack on with some songs. I've got loads of songs to get through tonight. We've got loads and loads of stuff to do. So, you know, if you like a song, press the link. Keep pressing, pressing, pressing. Share it all. Share this right around the world. Share it out. So please, you know, oh yeah, you were in front row in Memphis, remember? Yeah, Mario, you was. Anyway, I've got a great song for you. I'm going to do this one for you. And it's like a quiz tonight, too. You know, you got to tell me the movie. The first one, get the movie, get the movie, get the movie, okay? But this goes something like this. Hope you like it. Such an easy question, man.
Do you or don't you love me? Such an easy question. Why can't I get an answer? Tell me, will you or won't you need me? Such an easy question. Why can't I get an answer?
All right.
All you do is give a sigh and beat around the bush. Oh, can it be that you're too shy to give yourself a little push? Can you or can't you tell me yes to such an easy question?
Tickle me.
Why can't I get an answer?
Tickle me, it's correct. That's awesome.
How will you do is give a sigh and beat around the bush. Oh, can it be that you're too shy to give yourself a little push? Can you or can't you tell me yes to such an easy question? Why can't I get an answer, oh yeah, to such an easy question? Why can't I get an answer, ooh, to such an easy question? Why can't I get an answer?
Tickle Me, that's right, Tickle Me the movie, man. Man, everybody knows it except for me. Well, I knew it, but I was trying to keep it a secret. I haven't written down. It's easier for me. Anybody knows this song, right? If you're at home, ladies and gentlemen, clap your hands. Let's see you doing it.
Well, I got something to tell you that I think you want to know. That my eyes are on you, baby, since a long time ago. Now I finally got the nerve and I'm gonna make my move. So don't you try to turn me off, cause it's gonna be hard to do. I gotta think about you, baby. Ain't nothing I can do. I gotta think about you, baby. Think about loving you.
Yeah. Anybody know this?
Well, there ain't no two ways about it, baby. Your love was meant for me. Know that I can't do without it. Fits me to a T. Ooh, there's something about you, baby. Can't get you off my mind. Know that I can't live without you. I think about you all the time. I gotta think about you, baby. There ain't nothing I can do. I gotta think about you, baby. Think about loving you.
Yeah.
Well, ain't it just like a woman when she knows she got a man? She'll bring you out and turn you around at the palm of your hand. Then she starts thinking that maybe she'll put you in a bind. She'll give you just a little love and it'll grab you out of your mind. I gotta think about you, baby. There ain't nothing I can do. I gotta think about you, baby. I think about loving you.
gotta think about you, baby. There ain't nothing I can do. Gotta think about you, baby. Think about loving you. Gotta think about you, baby. There ain't nothing I can do. Gotta think about you, baby. Well, I think about loving you.
All right. Man, those songs. Think about your baby. That song always reminds me of when I went to Graceland and I saw you went to the trophy room. You know, I mean, most people now have probably been to Graceland, you know. And you go in the trophy room there. And years ago, I went like in 2002, my first time. And I went there and I saw all the trophy room when the trophy room was actually at Graceland. And it was pretty cool. And they played a video of Elvis like racing around Graceland with the horses and stuff. And it was so good. And they played that song on the back of it. And I just fell in love with that song straight away because I could just see Elvis being at home with Priscilla and Lisa Marie and just enjoying life, you know. And that's what it was about, really, you know. And it was just nice to see. Anyway, how we doing? How's everybody doing? Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. Kentucky Rain. Where was Wolfen? Okay, so like yeah, last week I was on and... You have to get off to give the other guys a slot. So I got off and and then I went back and I read the messages back and people said, stay on. So tonight we're going to do a little bit of extra for you. Easter's never looked so good. Andy Leslie, I'm leaving. Please, buddy. I'm leaving. Okay. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Andy. Hi, Joe. Lovely to see you guys on here. Yes, I've got that one coming up in a few times. But you know what? This next song I want to sing for you. Farrah, love you, man. Love you. She's from New Orleans. Down in New Orleans. anyway, I'd like to sing this one for you. I mean, everybody knows this song, right? But this is the the orchestra one. So I really like this one. It's pretty cool. And it goes something like this. Now I want everybody to really press them hearts when this song comes on, because this is just the most beautiful song, ladies and gentlemen, and I want to sing it for you tonight.
As a snow flies, cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child was born in the ghetto. And his mama cries. If there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. You're gonna be an angry young man someday. So take a look at you and me. We do blind to see. Do we simply turn our heads and look another way? While the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays on the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night. He learns how to steal and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far. And his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down on the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
That's where a young man dies.
Everybody sing it together, you ready?
Cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child's born in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his mama cried.
In the ghetto.
Everybody sing it at home in the ghetto, ready?
In the ghetto.
That song never, ever, ever bores me. It's just the most amazing, amazing song. I love that song. Thank
well,
you,
is
guys.
It, Chip?
It's just one of them things. Now, I'm going to have myself a little drinky with you. Let me see. Great selection of songs. Hi, Melissa. How you doing in the ghetto? It's really strange, like, because you're like kind of singing to nobody. You know what I mean? It's pretty crazy. But it's nice that you're here. It's nice to see you guys. You like my candles? I've lit all my candles for you tonight, and I want to make it look pretty for you, you know. And all my Elvis pictures up here and stuff, and I got loads of stuff, man. From fans, really, all over the world that have given me stuff over the years. I've got boxes and boxes and boxes of stuff. It's pretty incredible. It's crazy stuff. I'll show you one day. One live feed, I'll go around all my stuff, all my memorabilia and stuff. It's pretty cool. I've also got this, Wendy King's watching tonight, and she got me this little thing here. It's a little trophy, and it's a, can you see that? It's like a microphone on a stand, and I just love that. I thought it was pretty cool, and it's not made of chocolate, no. It's, but thank you so much, Wendy, for that. It's beautiful. I always treasure that. It's really nice of you. that can go back on the floor where it belongs. She bought me a star once. I've got to tell you this. It was so funny. She said to me, I want to buy something really special. I said, okay. So she bought me a star in the sky, and she named it, right? That was in the sky. And it was just an empty box with a piece of paper and saying, you've got a star in the sky. And I said, well, that's a bit rubbish. I've got to be honest. And she took it. She really... She took it really offensively. But anyway, so now she's buying me real things I can actually hold and touch. I mean, as you know, I said, I can't. How many times you go outside and look at the stars and say, well, which one's mine? You'd be there forever, you know. So I always say, buy me something I can hold and touch. Anyway, what song we got next here? I don't know what this is. Now, listen, I just put these songs in randomly, right? So we're just going to sing along with these songs. That's the best way to be. So let's see what we got for you here right now. Oh, True Love Travels.
How many girls choose cotton dress words when they could have satin lace and stand by her man, no one's let it shade touch your face. How many hearts could live through all the winters we've known and still not recall? Oh, true love travels on a gravel road.
Yeah.
Now love is a stranger and hearts are in danger. Streets pave and gold. Oh, true love travels on a gravel road.
Want you all dancing in your living rooms right now? Come on. All right. She clap your hands. Yeah.
Now through the years, we've had hard times and tears. But they'd only helped our love grow. And we'll stay together no matter how strong the wind blows.
Not once have I seen your blue eyes filled with envy or strayed from the one that you know.
Oh, true love travels on a gravel road.
Yeah. Now love is a stranger and hearts are in danger on school streets paved with gold.
Oh, true love travels on a gravel road. On a gravel road.
Oh yeah.
True love travels on a gravel road.
Love that song. It's so cool, man. Yeah, that was from, you know, when Elvis went back to the... Oh, no, this one. This one's for you, man. You got to do this one. Everybody ready for this one?
Don't that's what you say each time that I hold you this way. When I feel like this and I want to kiss you, baby, don't say no.
Don't
leave my embrace, for here in my heart is your place. When the night grows cold and I want to hold you, baby, don't say no. If you think that this is just a game I play, if you think that I don't mean every word I'm saying, baby, don't feel that way. I'm your love and yours I will stay. This you can believe, I will never leave you. Heaven knows I won't. Baby, don't say no. Don't, please, don't.
What a great song. Don't. It's just awesome, man. I love it. Okay, so I was on tour in Australia, and I did... Hi, Eva. How you going? I was in Australia, and we did a massive tour. And it was pretty crazy. And I toured with the best people out there, the best musicians. They were so, so good. And we were like a one big fat family. It was just awesome. And Shaylee Wild, who was the support act on the show, she was just rock and roll, man. She was on fire. I just loved her. And she used to come out every night and sing this next song and do for you. God Gordon, the older you get, the better you are. Bless you. What do you mean? I'm 27, you cheeky woman. How dare you, man? Thanks, Sheila. I know Sheila. Man, Sheila, we go way back. Sheila, wow, that goes way back to like the year 2001 or something like that. Something crazy. Anyway, I'm going to have one of my vocal zone things. But I'm glad everybody's safe and everybody's doing good. And we've got to lock away ourselves in the house, which is pretty boring for me. It's driving me crazy. And my little kiddies here running around and stuff and... Man, I wish the school was open, I'll tell you. But anyway, we got to keep safe. We got to do it. But I want to do a little song for you that Elvis did many, many times. But this is an old country song. And wow, it's nice to see so many people on here. How are you guys? It's incredible. Thank you ever so much for watching. This is great. It's, you know, it's a good feeling by everybody. And we're having such a great time. And if you guys want me to come back sometime, you know, just let me know, man. Press that little button to the bottom. Loads of love. Loads of love, hearts. Love, 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 love. It's about love. That's right. I'm gonna do Sheila, I'm gonna do this next little song for you. Hope you like it. It goes something like this.
Early morning rain. In the early morning rain, with the dollar in my hand and aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand, I will always hope and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go. While I'm out here on the grass, where the pavement never grows, where the liquor tasted good, and the women all were fine. There she goes, my friend. She's rolling out at last. Hear the mighty engines roll. See the silver wing on high. She's away in the westward bound. Far above the clouds she flies. Where the morning rain don't fall. And the sun always shines. She'll be flying over my home in the early morning rain. This old push got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I may be. Like you can't freight train. So I'll just be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'll just be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'll just be on my way in the early morning rain.
All right. Man, these old songs. All old songs. They're all old songs. We're having such a great time tonight with you guys. Thank you ever so much. I can see all your comments. Go on, Gordon. What about this little country song for you called Mr. Songman? Let's do this.
Here's another dime for you, Mr. Songman. Sing the loneliness of broken dreams away. If you can, yes, it's only me and you, Mr. Songman. Take away the night, sing away my hurt, Mr. Songman. In your ivory covered palace, safe behind your walls of glass, you keep staring back at me like a memory from the past. Won't you sing me away to a summer night? Let me hold you in my arms again. I know the memory's not good living, but at least it's not the end. So here's another dime for you, Mr. Songman. Sing the loneliness of broken dreams away. If you can, yes, it's only me and you, Mr. Songman. Won't you take away the night, sing away my bird, Mr. Songman. Won't you sing me away to a summer night? Let me hold you in my arms again.
Take away the night, sing away my hurt, Mr. Songman.
Mr. Songman. Anybody tell me what album that's from? It's one of my favourite albums, actually. That's from. It's a great, great album. I just loved it. So, I was wondering now, what time are we on now? We've been on 1 hour and 10 minutes. Okay. So, we just keep going, right? Neil's watching and he's like singing in harmony at home. He's like, He's my buddy. I find it tough too, and we were in each other most days. Give a big hi to Neil. You know, he's struggling too, and we want to see that he's okay and stuff, and singing from home, and everybody's happy about it. Oh yes, Amazon has free music and download. Oh, download his album. You can download my album for free. How's that? That's pretty good, man. That's pretty good. Now, I want to do a gospel song for you. How about a gospel song? Anybody like gospel music? Now, last week when we did the gospel stuff, I get carried away with gospel, man. I just love the gospel music. I just love it. And it gets me really excited. I mean, some of this stuff does, obviously. But I just love this stuff. And this is an old gospel song. And we do it on stage normally with the full band and the whole shebang and stuff. So we want to try it for you tonight. But listen, for this song, ladies, gents, we want you to do this. I keep saying this. I want everybody to stand up, and I want everybody to stand in the living room and clap their hands and praise the Lord. And I say, praise the Lord, and you shout, praise the Lord. I can hear you. Anyway, it goes a little bit something like this. I hope you like it. It goes, it's a pretty cool song. I don't know, clap your hands, baby. The Lord was walking by the side. Well, I was drifting
in the sea of despair.
And I was wondering
if this world was a fair.
But Jesus found me
in the sinful life.
He heard me praying
on my knees all night.
And now I'm singing
a brand new song.
Because I'm happy,
we're happy.
And I don't know just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side.
What would I do
when a tear filled my eyes?
What would I do
when it's my time to die? Will I be lonely, discouraged, burdened on the way? If the Lord wasn't walking by my side every day, I'd be so friendless.
I'd be friendless, all alone and blue.
I'd be so helpless.
All the helpless wouldn't know what to do.
And I don't know and just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side.
What would I do
when a tear filled my eyes?
What would I do
when it's my time to die? Will I be lonely, discouraged, burdened on the way? If the Lord wasn't walking by my side every day, I'd be so friendless.
I'd be friendless, all alone and blue.
I'd be so helpless.
I don't know.
And just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side. Well, if the Lord, yeah, wasn't walking by my side. Gospel music, man. Love gospel music. You gotta do it. I'd like to do this little song for you. Starting today, I am teaching my heart not to wait anymore. Just cause we're apart, no more will I dream of your sweet loving ways. Gonna learn to forget you. Starting today, and when memories haunt me and the tears start to flow, I'll just think of the sorrow you caused me to know.
no more for the past.
To return, oh, I pray.
Gonna learn to forget you. Starting today.
Thank you so much. Beautiful comments. When I'm reading them as I'm singing, man, it's so nice to see so many beautiful people making so many nice comments. That's fantastic. Thank you so much.
I play the song. Was our own. Your photographs by my side. I know I can't forget you, so I don't even try. The note you left is in my hand. Read again what you say. You're sorry, but you love him, and you're both gone away. This is the story of a man whose world has fallen apart, and it's the story that is breaking my heart. My favorite chair. I take a book from the shelf, but the words I am reading could apply to myself. This is the story of a man whose world. Story that is breaking my heart. Yes, it's the story that is breaking my heart. Yes, it's the story that is breaking.
Man, that song is from the same album, Elvis. When he did the Memphis album, I just loved it, loved it, loved it. So, we got a few more songs for you. How are we doing out there? Everybody enjoying it? Everybody got a, having a nice night with me? Good. It's nice to see so many people out there. Oh, you know, flowers and loves and hearts and stuff. It's so great to see. I love it, man. I'm great. Mary Martin, Susan Watkins. Hello, Susan Watkins. She's the one who takes all the videos of the shows and sells them out of a car boot for £5 each. That's right. No, she don't. She's coming for saying that now. I'm going to say a big hello to my manager, Alan, who's watching. He never really does Facebook and stuff like watching stuff. This is technology for him. He's like really excited because you can press like and stuff. So everybody give Alan a like. Everybody give Alan a thumbs up. Say, yes, Alan, well done. You're getting there. Technology, man. You're getting there. Anyway, I did this song last week and everybody just loved it. So I'd like to do it again for you. I don't like really repeating stuff. I'm a bit funny like that on shows. I like my shows to be a little bit different. And every show is always different, which is the great thing to do. But what I'm trying to say to you guys, I want to try to get everybody across to this page, like I said to you, is I want to try and really get a really good hit on this page to get so many people on here so we can, you know, build up the numbers and stuff so that all your friends in your Facebook family, send him out an invitation to this link. And I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. That's all I ask of you for your free entertainment tonight. That's right. Anyways, let's get on with this song. It's a beautiful, beautiful song. I want to sing it for you. We've done so many already. We'll just keep on going, man. We got to keep on going. We got to do it.
Listen easy. You can hear God calling, walking bare by the stream.
Love hearts, let me see.
Come on to me. Your hair softly falling on my face, there's enough green. And the time will be our time, and the grass won't fade the wine. Saying nothing, lying where the sun is, breaking down upon our sides. My lips touch you with their soft, wet kisses. Your hair's gentle and reply. And the time will be our time, and the grass won't fade, no mind.
Ready?
Child, touch my soul with your cries, and the music will know what we find. I hear a hundred goodbyes, but today I hear only one sound. The moment we live in is now. Now, 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 now. Young birds flying, and a soft wind blowing, cools the sweat inside my arms. Close my eyes, hear the flowers growing as you lay sleeping in my arms. And the time will be our time, and the grass won't fade, no mind. No, the grass won't fade, no mind.
Fantastic song. Love, love, love this song. Song. Love, love, love it. Thank you so much for coming along to me tonight. We've got a few more songs left for you, I think.
If we can, if we can fit them in, we'll try and fit them in for you, if we can do. There's so many songs, but I'll tell you what, I want to do this one for you. How's this? How many guess this one?
Well, a girl next door, when I'm walking, she found a boy she liked. She wanted to get married, sell down her life. The girl next door, when I'm walking, she knew it wasn't right. She came home half past ten, late every night. The girl next door, when I'm walking, she found a boy she liked. She wanted to get married, sell down her life. She didn't know love was so grand, she never took love second hand. But to my surprise, she thought that girl was a paradise. Next door, when I walk in,
She found a boy she liked, but she wanted to get married. I sat down her life. The girl next door went walking, she knew it wasn't right. She came home half assed, late every night. The girl next door went walking, she found a boy she liked, but she wanted to get married. Sell down her life. She didn't know her lover was so bad. She never took love second hand. But to my surprise, she thought that girl was a paradise. Still when I walk in, she found a boy she liked. She wanted to get married. Sell down her life. Now the two were married, settled down for life. She came home half assed, late every night. The girl next door went a-walking, she found a boy she liked. She wanted to get married, sell down her life. 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 Yeah.
God, they were all songs. You know that album? I love that album. It's got so many great songs on there. I tell you what, I just love that album. And you know, the comments that we've had, it's just been so positive and it's been so good. Thank you ever so much. There is the odd comment that comes along and that people don't like you for some reason. I don't know why that is, but they do, you know. And you know, for us ETAs, we have to just take it on the chin. You know, and it's pretty, some people can be pretty cruel, even at this part in life where, you know, everybody needs to come together and just be nice. You know, I've always said that, just be nice to people. It doesn't hurt people to be nice. And, you know, I mean, I've had it probably all of my career, you know, people saying, I saw a comment on the Elvis United page and somebody had gone on, this woman had gone on and she'd said, it's all right for this guy. This guy's had loads of voice lessons and, you know, and all this. People who are new to me and I'm new to you, right? And I got to tell you, I've never had a voice lesson in my life, never. My voice lessons were done when I was probably 4 or 5 years old. I used to spend all my time in my bedroom just singing Elvis songs and that was it. And, you know, that's it. I've never took a lesson or anything like that. So people who say that, it's just false information. Don't believe that. It's just a lot of crap. Anyway, I don't want to say this, though. I used to listen to Elvis every single day and every single night. When I was a kid, I used to go in my bedroom and just put headphones on and listen to Elvis 24 hours a day. It was my life. So when you're a child, I always think that you're a little, like, you absorb things pretty good. And that's what happened to me, really. And so, you know, I sing the songs. I love singing them. And I enjoy doing them for everybody. And that's all it is, you know, keep the vibe positive. You know, we're doing a nice thing for everybody. And, you know, keep them kind of comments to yourself because they hurt people's feelings. Anyway, on a positive note, I've had so many great, great responses. And it's so good to see new people come along that I've never met before. And hi to all the new people. Thank you ever so much for coming along and seeing me and taking your time to press a like on my page. And I really, really appreciate that. Thank you ever so much. And we're having a great time tonight. You know, there's many, there's definitely songs that I listen to more so than others. And I was a big lover of Elvis in the late 70s too. And I thought his voice was just beautiful then. But it wasn't always. But for then, it was just mature, rich, and I just loved listening to Elvis then. So I'm going to do a song from a real late album, Elvis from Memphis, Tennessee Boulevard, and it's just one of my favourite albums. But this next song is called Love Coming Down, and I want to sing it especially for you, for the new guys tonight, for the new peoples. And that I've never met before. And hopefully I will one day when we come out of this lockdown and I can get to see you guys, which would be really, really great. I know my son's watching tonight, Jamie, because that's all he's got to do. He hasn't got anything else on. So, and he's pretty lazy anyway. But he's watching tonight and he likes this song too. So I'd like to sing it for you. It goes something like this.
I remember how your eyes just light up over promises that I made for the first time in my life. I know now how it feels to be afraid. I don't know what I'd do if you go away. This would sure be one lonely, lonely town for a man so busy growing up in the world that he couldn't see love coming down. Love coming down. I remember all the times you told me love's all that matters to you. But looking back now, wondering how I believe I had things more important to do. I can see how I must have looked to you like some fool on a merry-go-round. For a man so busy growing up in the world that he couldn't see love coming down. Love coming down. Can't you see how everything I've learned would just be wasted if you leave? Just give me one more try. I swear I'll always be here if you need me. If you can find it in your heart to forgive me, try to keep all my feet on the ground. For a man so busy growing up in the world that he couldn't see love coming down. Love coming down.
Love that song. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Them later songs, man, they really get me. You know, I always think about Elvis and them later years, and I used to love it. Love that. So if anybody's got any requests, you can tap them in there and we'll try to do the best for you we can. I've got to skip through some songs now because we haven't got all night. You know, we gotta do what we gotta do. Okay. But I can carry on for a little bit more if you like. I could do a little bit more if you like. You know, I love country music. I love country music. And Elvis did so many great country songs. And hi, Bruno, Nancy. How you doing, man? I'd like to do this beautiful song for you. It's one of my favorite country style stuff that Elvis did. I loved Elvis doing country music. I just thought he was awesome at it. I loved it. But he was awesome in everything, as we know. That's why we're here tonight. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, let's try it.
Take the ribbon from your hair. Shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against my skin. Light the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it
through the mire. I don't care who's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Boy, you know, deny the need of friend. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's sad to be alone. So help me make it through the night.
We all need that, right?
I don't care who's right or wrong. Try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Boy, you know tonight I need a friend. Yesterday's dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Well, I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
We all need help make through the night now, man, I tell you.
Yeah!
Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much. Beautiful comments. That's what I need to see, man. It cheers me up. It cheers me up to see beautiful comments and everybody's enjoying themselves.
Well, that's what you get for loving me. Well, that's what you get for loving me. Everything we had is gone, and you can see. That's what you get for loving me. Now don't you shed a tear for me. I ain't the love you thought I'd be. I've 100 just like you, but I don't be blue. I'll have 1,000 when I'm through.
Alright.
That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Everything we had is gone, and you can see. That's what you get for loving me. Now there you go, you're crying again. You should have known things were dead. But then someday your poor heart is gonna mend. Yes, it is. I just might pass this way again.
Everybody sing along, ready?
That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Everything we had is gone, and you can see. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Everything we had is gone, and you can see. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me.
All right, that's what you get for loving me, man.
That's right.
Okay. Okay, so we've got a few songs left, I think, for you. I'm just going to go through a couple of songs that people have been asking me to do. So I think I've got to do them. I've got to tell you the story about this next song. So in 2005, I did a TV show called Stars in Their Eyes. And I won that program on TV. And there was a guy in the audience called Jeff Morrow. And he wrote songs for Elvis, like A Little Bit of Green, Sweet Angeline. And he wrote this song for Elvis, and which I've got out, which I'm going to do in another feed, by the way. I'll do that in another feed. Where Would I Be? It's my song. And, but, so anyway, he wrote all these great songs for Elvis, and I went to his house and recorded with him, and it was just fabulous. Anyway, this song he did for Elvis is called A Little Bit of Green. And I just love this song. It's so rare. It's like, it's pretty obscure, you know, this one. But it's just a great, great song. And I hope you like it. You probably heard it. I mean, if you're an Elvis fan, you'll know it, of course. Right? I'm on my way dancing now, come on.
Now that the truth is hard to face, I can't forget you once were mine. Someone else is in my place. Whenever we meet, my heart beats out of time.
Yeah.
Just a little bit of green clouds my eyes to what I've seen. Just a little bit of green when I see you with someone new, and knowing that there's nothing I can do.
All right.
Yeah. Please don't try to tie me down. Those are the words you often say. I can't help seeing you around. The smile is just bright. I turn my eyes away. Just a little bit of green allows my eyes to what I've seen. Just a little bit of green when I see you with someone, and knowing that there's nothing I can do. Just a little bit of green allows my eyes to what I've seen. Just a little bit of green when I see you with someone new, and knowing that there's nothing I can do.
Alrighty, man, I love that song. That's a pretty obscure song. It's a great, great song, man, I'll tell you. This next song I'm going to do for you is, man, we've been on forever. We've been on forever. It's time to go for me shortly. I'm going to shoot off after a couple more songs, but you've been great. Thank you so much. I mean, if you want me to stay, I might do. I'll think about it. anyways, I'm going to do this song from my lad. My boy loves this song. And he said to me, Dad, I just love you singing this. It just sounds so great. And he just loved it. So let's see if we do a good enough job for him. He's going to be watching this. Let's see if what do you think? What do you think? He's probably sitting there getting drunk now, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely. It's a later Elvis song, but it's a great, great song. It goes on like this. Hope you like it. I can see all your comments now. I can see them all. Wow. Awesome. So cool. Everybody's enjoying themselves, man. I tell you.
Thank you.
first time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and the empty skies, my love, to the dark and the empty skies. Though the first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth move in my head. Like a trembling heart of a captive bird that was there at my command, my love, that was there at my command. Oh, I felt the earth move in my hands, like a trembling heart of a captive bird that was there at my command, my love, that was there.
Okay, hi from Ontario, Canada. How you doing? Well, we gotta do this one now, it's in. Anything now?
Yeah. Everybody clap it on, come on.
Go!
Anything now? I will hear you say goodbye, my love. You'll be on your way, and my wild, beautiful bird, you will have flown, oh yeah. Any day now, I'll be all alone. Oh, any day now, when your restless eyes meet someone new, to my sad surprise, then the blue shadows will fall all over town. Oh yeah, any day now, love
love will let me down. Oh, oh, oh.
Ready?
I know I shouldn't want to keep you if you don't want to stay, yeah. Until you're gone forever, I'll be holding on for dear life, holding you this way, begging you to stay any day now. When the clock strikes gold, you call it off. Then my tears will flow, and the blue shadows will fall all over town. Yes, any day now, love will let me down. She won't be around. Any day now. Don't fly away, my beautiful bird. Yes, now, any day now. All right.
Okay, now, what time is it now? What time are we on? Man, alive, I've got to check this watch. Okay, is everybody enjoying themselves now? What time is it now? 10 to 11, is that right? Oh my God, we've run out of time. We're even on 2 hours, man, that's ridiculous. okay, I'm going to wrap this up a little bit now, and maybe, how about a gospel song? I want to do a gospel song. The problem is, ladies and gentlemen, because we're enjoying it so much, we can just keep staying on. I know Debbie Bassett now, it's like early in the morning for her. It's got to be early in the morning for her. Wow. But I hope everybody is enjoying themselves. If you're enjoying yourselves tonight, ladies and gentlemen, press the little love heart down here in the corner that you can see, and all the thumbs up and all the faces, and give them a smash. Get a sore finger like last week. A sore finger. Get a sore finger. And I'll do a couple of more songs for you. How's that? I'm going to be nice tonight. I want to do this little gospel song. Every Sunday, I always listen to gospel music. I don't know about you with your Elvis material, but I always put Elvis on in my car. And on a Sunday, I always put the gospel music on. And it just touches it, soothes the soul. I really believe that. And it's 10 to 6 here, LNAD. Okay. Well, it's not here, so it's night time. I'm the party. Hope everybody's having a good time. I'm going to sing a beautiful little gospel song for you. And I want to say again, thank you ever so much for coming over to this side. It's really, I never believed I would have this amount of views, people viewing on this side. It really does baffle me. I just cannot believe the love from you guys. And you know, thank you so much from my heart, really. And you know, if you guys want to see me again, I'll definitely come back for you, without any doubt whatsoever. I'm not going to ask for anything from you, just your love and your you know, the fact that you're here is enough for me. So thank you so much. And you know, the times that we're on now, I want to give you a beautiful, beautiful gospel song. And this is to think about all the people who have lost their lives to this corona disease. And, you know, let's hope they're at peace, and they've gone to a nicer place or whatever. But it's pretty scary. And I just wanted to tell you that I'm here to entertain you, and my love for you is always there, and I'll always be there for you. I want to do this beautiful gospel song for you. God bless you all. I'm satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver
and a little cold. But in that city, where the ransom will shine, I want a gold one, that silver line. I've got a mansion just over the hilltop. In that bright land where we'll never go. And someday yonder, we will never more wander, but walk on streets that are pure as gold. Don't think me poor, poor, deserted or lonely. I am not discouraged, I'm heaven bound. I'm but a pilgrim in search of a city. I want a mansion, a harp and a crown.
Sing with me.
I got a mansion just over the in that bright land where we'll never go. And someday yonder, we will never more wander, but walk on streets that are pure as gold.
Beautiful, beautiful song. Gospel stuff. I love the gospel stuff, guys. I just love it. It's one of my favorite parts of Elvis' career. You know, all them gospel albums. I just love that stuff. And it's the right time for it too, I suppose. Anyway, I'm gonna flick on and do a little bit of this for you.
Long ago and far away, my old common lady shoe, I turned the world on which way, just because you asked me to. Like unto no other field,
country song,
simple love and simple truth. There's no end to what I'll do, just because you asked me to. Let the world call me a fool when things are right with me and you. That's all that matters that I'll do, anything you ask me to.
Let me see those hands on that. Press the buttons, press the buttons. Ready? Come on. Press those buttons, come on. A little country music for you. Yeah.
I love you. After all I've been through, I turn and walk away from you, just because you asked me to. Let the world call me a fool, both hands are right with me and you.
that's all that matters, then I'll do anything you ask me to.
Yeah, baby.
Now I have to just say to a few guys out there, Colin especially, because he's asked me for a specific song, and I got to do it because it's for his wife. So we have to do this one. I'm just trying to find it for you now. But anyway, I hope you've all had a fantastic night. I've had a great time with you guys. It's been pretty awesome. And you know, maybe we can come back and do it again, hopefully. But let me just go and have a look at this song, see if I can get it for you. You know, it's great to have requests, and we've had loads of requests, and it's been great, and I've tried to get through as many as I can. But, you know, like, we've done 2 hours, man. It's like a marathon. That's right, we're on a marathon. Elvis marathon. But I want to do this little song. It's from a film called G.I. Blues, right? And everybody loved G.I. Blues, the movie. I love that movie. And this is for Colin's wife, because she's had a bit of a tough time. She's had some bad news today. And I just want to say, you know, we're sorry about your news and stuff, but this one's for you. And hopefully this will put a little bit of a smile on your face, hopefully. My daughter's watching now. I'm like, we're in trouble, man. We're all in trouble. She's watching. We're all in trouble. Anyway, this is called Pocket Full of Rainbows. And it's a beautiful, beautiful song. I hope you like it. It goes a little bit of something like this. You like it? Everybody knows Pocket Full of Rainbows, man.
I don't worry when every sky's a gray above. Got a pocket full of rainbows and a heart full of love. Mr. Heartache, I found a way to make them real. Got a pocket full of rainbows, got a star up my sleeve.
Sing along with me, everybody. Here we go.
Kiss me extra tender, hold me extra time, 'cause I'm saving your sweetness for a lonely night. No more teardrops, now that I found a love so true. Got a pocket full of rainbows, got a heart full of you. Kiss me extra tender, hold me extra tight, 'cause I'm saving your sweetness for a lonely night. No more teardrops, now that I've found a love so true. Got a pocket full of rainbows and a heart full of you.
Yeah. Sing it with me.
Rainbows, rainbows.
Just for you, Carl. Ladies and gentlemen, we're coming to the end of our night. Man, you've been awesome. Thank you so much. You've been incredible. Thank you for watching and tuning in. And I know a lot of people got a little bit frustrated last time because I wasn't on here for that long. I did probably about an hour and 20, about an hour and 10. But tonight, we've done over 2 hours for you, so I hope that's enough to keep you going. If you want me back and you'd like to see me again, then please feel free to share this post everywhere you can and give me some response, man. The only way we can communicate now is through the internet and through Facebook. So, you know, have my page, go on there, say you've enjoyed it, tell people, tell your friends you've enjoyed it. That's what I need you guys to do. And if we get enough response, then we can come back on this business page and do another fantastic show for you. I want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you ever so much. I love you guys. I want to go out with this song for you. It's an acoustic song, just a guitar song, but Elvis used to finish his shows with this song, and I want to finish off my night with you, and thank you for making it so special for me. I'm going to be absolutely buzzing tomorrow, because I was really worried tonight, thinking I was going to get like 10 people to watch our live feed, and I'm pretty amazed that the audience is so big. It's just incredible. Thank you so much. It really means a lot to me. I will definitely come back. The love in the room is pretty cool, and I'd love to come back and entertain you guys. But until the next time, take care of yourselves, keep safe, stay in your houses, and let's just get over this thing together, and hopefully one day we can touch each other and see each other again. And I think hugs are going to be the best thing ever after all this, you know, just to finally put your arm around somebody, your family members, people you love, and just put your arms around somebody and give them a kiss on the cheek and give them a big cuddle. I think we're all feeling that pain. So, you know, I can't wait to see you guys. And to all the new people, thank you so much for your support and coming along and enjoying my night with me. I really appreciate you. I want to sing this song to go out on, and again, thank you. Thanks to everybody involved for putting this together and stuff. And like I said, my time is your time. So if you want me back, you got to make some noise, and I'll come back for you anytime. My name is Gordon Hendricks. I hope you've enjoyed my show. God bless you guys. Let's keep safe, folks, because we're going to be back. But I want to share this with you. It goes something like this.
Wise man say, only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? For I can't help falling in love. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Good night.
Take my hand.
Take my whole, take my whole life through. For I can't help falling in love.
Thank you so much. Good night to you. God bless you. I love you guys.